Hey, you gotta be able to be coachable, and I don't think he's coachable. No, he does what he wants. I don't see that. I got Canelo. Bet you your purse, bro.
Like I told them, I got the Michael Kors bag in the trunk.
Right? Your purse against mine, bro. Let's do it.
On the next fight, is if I pay you or not. Catching then.
Hold that. Hold that. Two. Four. Hold that. Hold up. Oh, yeah. Get confused. Good time. 1, 2. 1, 2. Yeah. 2. 1, 2. Move that hook.
Go. See? Okay.
Good jab. Four.
Tight? My shoulders today. Take advantage, you know?
I'm gonna let him post it too.
You put your face on mine.
Like the, in your body?
In that case, let me fight at 122. 0.8.
Just, yeah. And he
what if Canelo said, all right, I'll fight you, but at 154, it would have never happened, right?
But he's the one who wanted to move up in weight.
Not that he wanted to, he's just trying to make the fight happen. It's money, bro. I'm gonna let you fight at 120 and a half, bro.
Okay, we'll go for 112.
Two. Pain jab. Pain jab. Let's go. Coming in. Lock. Okay, go. Two. Four. Six. Go jack. One jack. One, two. Step all the way back. Come back. say? Hooks or shoot? One. You ready for it? Don't serve. Jack. Switch. Jack. Switch again, okay? Good. Switch again. One jab, four. Here we go. Here we switch. Again. Get tangled up. That's it. Right there, again. Switch. Let's go. Switch. One, two, 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 one, two,